All right, turning now to breaking news out of Portsmouth overnight. A woman's life is on the line after she was shot in the West Haven neighborhood. Police were called to Amelia Avenue just after 11 last night. That woman was rushed to the hospital with life-threatening injuries. No word yet on a potential suspect.